again, Bill Lockwood is starting to spin off at 10 o'clock this morning. So go back to all your questions to be answered in that forum.
The early 1980s featured one of the fastest growing segments of aviation, that of ultralight aircraft. Over 40 years have passed, with many of the aircraft introduced during this time, still safely flying today, and being offered for sale on the used ultralight market. This series of short video clips gives information on the Ultralight Flyer's recommendation for aircraft that we have flown, owned and/or built. All of these aircraft still have manufacturers producing parts, for their repair and continued airworthiness. In this segment we will take a quick look at the Kolb FireStar. Homer Kolb's aircraft designs are one of the most time-tested and proven designs on the ultralight and experimental market today. In the early 80s he produced the UltraStar Ultralight and then in 1984 introduced the FireStar, which is still available today, in a number of versions from Kolb Aircraft. The FireStar is a high-wing, strut-braced, taildragger in a pusher configuration. It comes as an assembly kit taking about 350 hours to build. The rivet and bolt together aluminum tubing kit can be built with common hand tools in a single car garage. But a small air compressor and air riveter are recommended. Once construction is completed, the FireStar is then covered in standard aircraft covering materials. Power is supplied by the Rotax 377, 447, and 503 aircraft engines, but a variety of engines from 28 to 55 horsepower have been used. The FireStar features standard stick and rudder controls, with a center-mounted stick, and a left-hand throttle. It has a steerable tailwheel, three-quarter span ailerons and is one of the best-performing aircraft on the ultralight market when using a Rotax twin-cylinder air-cooled engine. The FireStar climbs out at over 800 feet per minute, cruises in the 55 to 65 miles per hour range, and stalls in the 25 mile per hour range. The FireStar also makes an excellent float plane. Like all of the Kolb aircraft designs, the FireStar has folding wings for ease of storage and transport. If considering purchasing a used Kolb FireStar, it is the Ultralight Flyer's recommendation that the plane's fabric be tested, the airframe, wings, landing gear, and the control systems be thoroughly inspected. If the history of the engine is unknown, it is recommended that the exhaust be removed and the pistons inspected for wear and seizure. At the time of production of this video, the Ultralight Flyer would estimate the value of a used Kolb FireStar from the 1980s to be worth between $4,500 and $6,500. The Ultralight Flyer also recommends that the buyer contact Kolb Aircraft at www.kolbaircraft.com to inquire about any modifications or updates that the factory might recommend.